Hello again and welcome back to the Million Mile Rally. Today, the Calsonic R32 begins its campaign to catch up to the other four vehicles in the rally. And as with those other four vehicles, the R32's first race will be the high-speed test race here at Daytona International Speedway. So how will the R32 fare against the high-speed banks of Daytona? Let's find out. Sit back, enjoy the race, and don't forget to like and subscribe. fourth place finish and a great start for the R32. Stay tuned, because up next, the R32 heads to the world-famous Nürburgring.